Hey, what's going on, my buddies? It's Randy Trucker. Oh, can you hear me in my Blue Parrot Trucker's headset? Noise canceling Bluetooth. Can ya? Ooh, Power Rangers unite. Oh, Team OMAD unite. What's up, guys? Look what I got back. My iPad. Woohoo! So now I can do tips and tricks and picks. I mean, that's the title of my video today. Tips, tricks, and picks. So pictures. I'll be posting Chicago pictures. And we had a good time at the music park and playing poker and which I won $30. Thank you very much from the old people, from the old people's home. Sorry, Sylvia. they'll live. And I even took some money from my dad playing poker. No problem. I love them, man. They're awesome, man. They're like 95, 100 years old. They are awesome people. Let me go to my notes here. Blah, 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 blah. Blue, 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 blue. How you doing today? So I will be posting photos of the trip to Chicago, and I'm just gonna kind of post them here and there. You can just take kind of look and see. Shoot. Just kind of look and see. Do you mind that? See, now that I might not have the noise in the background, now I got the shakiness. I know you know. I need to know where we are. We're in North Carolina now, heading up to Pittsburgh. So. How you doing? Hey, Homeland Outlaw. I'm back. Julie, I'm back. Caroline, Emily, Patty. Thank you for commenting yesterday. It's good to be back. I've only been gone a week. Hey, I've already lost 4 pounds this morning in one day. I told you, it's just that refrigerator weight, not that. I'm gonna lose that refrigerator weight that I gained in Chicago. It's gone. 4 pounds, half of it's gone already. So I was at 265, which was my checkpoint Charlie back and 4th of July, end of July. How am I doing? Oh boy, I had some good food in Chicago, like I told you yesterday, and I am a happy, happy boy. I'm back on the road now. Things are back to normal. I am doing a 92-hour fast, which is 3 days and 20 hours of fasting right now. My bowl is empty. It's got pink Himalayan sea salt in it right now in this bag. The thing, it's been leaking a little bit, so I had to put it in my big bowl here. But you know, when I go back to eating again, since my stomach's not so. My student's in the background. I don't know if he's noise cancellated. He's cool. Same age as me, both military men from went to the base, same basic training army base back in the early 90s. So we got a lot in common. But so my stomach's not as big as it used to be. So I'm gonna have to cut my salad intake. Instead of I used to put a half of thing of kale or spinach in the bowl here. Now I gotta keep it. That's food. That's a food bowl, not a other. Now I'm only gonna put like a quarter of spinach or kale in my big red bowl. So get your. This is a weight loss channel. It's not a. it's not a other China channel. This is a weight loss accountability and weight loss motivation and motivation and. Accountability and Weight Loss Buddy channel. So, 92-hour fast. I got my notes, tips, tricks, and picks. I hope I'm putting pictures up here. I lost 125 pounds, and my dad would nitpick other things. Again, I should have $1 million in the bank by now. These are different times. It's harder to save money in nowadays than it did back in his generation. And I don't know. He says, I don't know. Anyway, that's my my dad's cool. Okay, so I'll go over a few things here. Old Man Outlaw, you say feast and fast. I say something along that line. This is what Old Man Revolution says. Eat, deplete, repeat. Eat, deplete, repeat. So eat fast and repeat that. I do that every day. And I am an old mad. I am 1 meal a day. I experimented with more mad. But I'm only eating about 2,200 calories a day. And I could fit that all in my stomach, even though my stomach is much smaller than it used to be when I was 387 pounds. How you doing, Julie? I'm back. You could have your normal routine. So, I am not taking my vitamins on my 92-hour fast right now. I'm only drinking water and pink Himalayan sea salt. I'm not, and then coffee, just regular black coffee, nothing in it. I'm not doing no keto coffee, just regular coffee. You know, when I get down to my goal weight at 220, I would definitely reassess my exercise eating program. But right now, I'm just going to stay the course with my OMAD and doing my 36-minute walk a day at a light brisk, which I've already done today. So I'm just going to stay the course right now. I'm not going to change things up. I'm just going to go ahead and stay the course until I will get to that glorious day of being 220 pounds. That would be 167 pounds lost total, which would be, is that over my, that's not quite half my body weight. That'd be like 40% of my body weight at that point. So I think I've lost 30% of my body weight. I did the measurement on that. I lost 30%, 125 pounds is on 30% of my body weight so far. That's crazy. And how I look. So it looks like I got some sun on my vacation. You don't see any pimples, do you? No pimples? I got some sun. Well, I look like if I wasn't married. You can't cheat on your wife. You can cheat on your diet, but you can't cheat on your wife. Just a few more tips. I'll put pictures up of my... These pictures I'm putting up is of with my Chicago vacation. I lost 125 pounds total. So I got to go on all my roller coasters. You see some pictures up there. I went on every roller coaster. I fit on every roller coaster I couldn't go on last year. Non-scale victory to the hilt. Non-scale victories to the hilt in Chicago. So thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm trying to keep this around 10 minutes. Let me see what else I could go through. Remember, eat like your age. You can't eat like a 20-year-old no more. Blood pressure is good since I lost 125 pounds. We missed the OMAD man. I keep forgetting you. I don't forget about your OMAD. Don't eat to temptation so you get temptation. Don't do that. I have that on my notes, too. I just saw that. Don't get temptation. You want to lose your weight so your shirt don't look like a tent on you. But I'm here. I took the week off last week. No, I did not care about exercise. I did not care about eating correctly. I did not care about nothing. And I only gained 6.5 pounds, which I already lost 4 pounds of that in one day. So, boom. Hi. All right. And the Biggest Loser's coming back next year. I'm too thin to get on that show right now because I lost all this weight. Eat, deplete, repeat. And that's it. This is remember, this is a judgment-free zone. Everybody is welcome. You are in a safe haven here. We have no haters. Everybody is welcome. And just come here, and we're not going to put you down, belittle you. And I don't even want to belittle myself. because that's just anti-productive. Okay, so the video is tips, tricks, and picks, tips, tricks, and picks, and come back tomorrow, because I will be here tomorrow, because I need to be here for Julie, I need to be here for Outlaw, I need to be here for Caroline, Alaska, Patty, and those are my big ones, C-Dub. So I'm here for you, and I know you are here for me. That is all. Bye.